Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my Witcher 3 playthrough. Today, continuing Witcher 3. Here, after traveling to the inn at the crossroads, we are now going to go ahead and do some of the random encounters around the world. So, without further ado, let's have some fun. That was a ton of fun. Let's meditate for an hour. Let's do the next one first, and then we'll meditate. Just in case we need supplies. Are those bandits? Those are Nilfgaardian soldiers. We should be careful. Oh, that's horrible. Oh, terrible. I don't expect that. Well, good thing I saved after that Bill Jag fight.
Move it! Like that silver.
Beautiful. That was exactly what I was hoping for. Well, as you can imagine, that can just chain kill rock beams. Right. Trader's notes. I'd always thought myself a simple trader, a man who buys here and sells there, and makes a bit of coin for himself in the doing. But yesterday I learned I constitute what's called a strategic risk, and so cannot cross the bridge the Redanians control. Who knows what I have in my wagon, the sergeant said. Maybe I'm smuggling weapons. Maybe I'm carrying spies' reports. When I said they'd nothing to fear from my bundles of cloth and lace, and that the only letters I'm carrying are from my dear wife, the sergeant slapped me across the face with his glove and ordered me to, and I quote, fuck off, or else I would soon be seeing more stars than many an astronomer. As you can see, eloquence and good manners do not seem to be subjects of much importance at the Redanian Officers Academy, but one must admit the soldier did display a certain amount of linguistic creativity. Well, life goes on. I hired a few mercenaries and a guide to help me ford across the river near the bridge. Once across, I'll blow that sergeant a kiss and continue on my way. That didn't happen, it looks like, but hey. The good news is the sergeant is probably alright, so.
Long live acceptance.
Move it!
Level 18 Neckerness. Oh no. Can we save? Yeah. We'd rather fight them piecemeal anyways. Way easier for sure. Let's see if we can't bait them out, I mean honestly. Let's see if they'll follow us out. We don't want to fight too many at once. Dying is so good, obviously. Excellent job there. A bunch of level 18 mobs will really toughen Geralt up. Oh my god, what is going on here? Level 16 rabid rock troll. Christ. Let's look at the bestiary on rock trolls and see if they have any quicker way of getting them. Have I ever fought a rock troll? You don't even see them here. I guess not. Oh, very nice. Very cool exploring here, alright? This has been a fun video so far. Oh, we got a ton of loot from this area, so that was really well done.
Come on.
Letter. Villard, you old bastard. I can when you drop up the coin to pay off your many debts, Velen. Now, blatherheads say those bogs ain't worth a muff of fart from a saggy sow. But don't ye believe them, mate. They dinner can shite from sugar. A man can make a killing there, and a dwarf can do twice as good, I'm sure. So here's the crack. While crossing Velen a week or so past, I spied a few well-dressed stiffs laying about the forest. Travel bags untouched. Refugees, see, fleeing the war. And whoever flies up to them first gets all their worldly belongings. You ken in what I'm saying, mate? Grab a chest, head off across the pond to our post haste, and strip those stiffs of rings, necklaces, and everything else afore some nimbler prick does. Oh, but keep a sharp axe round your belt all the while. For Velen's pure even with monsters. But hey, it's all in the name of a good cause, filling your pockets, you ever-loving Gruggan. Plenty of bees nest here. Interesting. We'll head over to this notice board here. We'll leave the top area for later and get as much of this area done as we can. Going for a light swim. That view is just so beautiful. This view is amazing.
Huh? What do you want?
Know what? Nothing. So long.
What quest is that? Talk to the captain about his notice. What quest is that? Hear about the notice. Yeah, that's this one. We should actually definitely do that quest.
White was curd.
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every plowing transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around fucked. Sent a patrol out. Logs never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
What?
Storm, damn it.
Oh my god.
Inflicted her post-mortem. Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Might want to look around some.
And that's where I'll go ahead and end the video there for today. With that, I want to say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.